I'm really bored and I don't know what to do, so I've gone and bought myself 10 Barrow's gloves, and well, I already had 10 sets of room PK gear, so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to PK with these 10 sets and use them all, and when I die for all of them I'll just calculate how much I've made or lost. I'll try and make it a live commentary, I guess, when I'm PKing, but to be honest, I'm probably going to be talking shit. So, I will be risking whip, because let's be honest, it's the only way that you can get a kill these days, with the AGS. So, I'll just go PK. Alright, normally I wouldn't fight moles, but I guess I will now, because there's absolutely no one else to fight. I hate fighting moles, this is so overpowered. Oh my god. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Alright, I'll pause it and come back to another fight, I guess. Alright, so what I've found is that I'm actually really unenthusiastic in these clips. But to be fair, like, I am sitting here talking to myself. And it is kind of hard to get, you know, into it. And it is RuneScape. Like, I don't consider myself one to be sitting here screaming at the screen. I mean, yeah, it does get you the views. Fast to sit here and yell every hit and, like, scream my balls off because I got a kill. Stone chills. Okay. I get views, but I'm not going to do that. I'm not a fag. Okay, I think I'll fight this guy. Alright. Here we go. Get off, you fuck. It's okay. Oh, shit. Put my Phoenix necklace on. It's okay. Oh, what the fuck is he doing? Oh, wow. Okay. Right. Cool. Alright, I'll gear up again. Alright, I'm gonna rematch that fucking mole faggot that just killed me. Why don't you do Soul Sweat? Soul Sweat you, bitch. I couldn't be bothered going to get another Arbor's Accumulator, so... This guy eats so much. Oh, wow. Yeah, that's embarrassing. Hit me with your maul. Oh, what the fuck? Are you serious? Okay. What the fuck is this? Hey, you for real? Is this guy dead set? Is this guy for real? Please kill him. Yeah, that's my loot. Thank you. Did that guy just get on our fights again? He did. My gosh. Oh, I didn't use speckies. Oh, what the fuck? That guy's just got me another loot. What is this guy's deal? Thanks, bros. This guy's making me bank. Guy reckons he's got a berserker ring. You lying piece of poo. Holy shit. D-boots. Death plate. Gay. Interesting. Strength. Oh, wow, that was huge. What was that? 680? Holy shit. Thank you. Why do people complain so much about the team capes? It's like, why don't you have a middle finger or something that you can use to click on the mouse? It's not that hard. I have to do it all the time, hybriding. I mean, people don't give a shit out there. Oh well, we killed him. Alright, I'll get back to you on another fight. I think this will be the last fight that I will have for this video. Oh my gosh, what a start. I'm gonna get 2 hit, aren't I? Oh, he's not benched. Shit. That was very close. This guy's got what the fuck, this guy is so high, he's got blazing daggers as well. He's killing, oh my god! What, he killed Kate? I gotta kill this guy fast. Unlucky, buddy. I thought he was gonna kill me there with that spec. I still got it. He's still venged, I think. Oh. Yes, thank you. That's a whip. Good boy. And now I get PJ'd. Thanks, Buzz. Okay. There we go. Alright, that was the last clip, I think. I'll wrap it up there. I don't know how many kills I got. When I edit it, I'll put up on the screen what I got and what I lost. So, yeah, cheers. Hopefully this went well.